A turpentine burn is when turpentine, or any kind of solvent, is applied to the canvas with a rag, so that essentially the painter is scrubbing the surface, redissolving those paints that are on the surface.